Unity Point Elementary School take pride in their diversity. But a diverse student body can also produce language barriers. That's where the ESL program comes in, helping students learn English as a second language. News 3's Clint Misselhorn has this week's Class Act.
The flags hanging in the media center show just how diverse this school really is. 32 different languages are spoken at Unity Point.
I would say the challenge is very often when the students come to us, they do not know English, or they know very little English.
In this class, there are children from Bangladesh, Korea, Mexico, Zimbabwe, and Malaysia. That's where the ESL program comes in. Nearly 140 of the school's 600 students need to learn English as a second language.
We can teach anyone English. It's just a matter of how long it takes. Some students learn very quickly. If they've already had a very strong academic background, within maybe a year or two, they're really doing quite well and are fairly fluent.
The ESL program is based on a small group format, which allows the teachers one-on-one interaction with the students.
And we really work hard on individualizing for the students what they need and designing our lessons and tutoring around that.
And the tutoring is helping students like Sally from Palestine excel.
They help me with the homework. I don't know some homework like English, spelling, they helped me with it a lot. So when I first came here, it's hard, but now it's easy because it's the second year.
And even for a seventh grader, continuing an English education is important.
English is big part of any international part, so I think I have to run English.
With this week's Class Act, Clint Misselhorn, News 3.
If you know of an exceptional student, teacher, or program, we want to hear from you. Send your Class Act nomination to us here at the station or email news@wsilt.com.